Hello guys, me Carlson, aka HappyCarlo9, and welcome to another edition of, well, not another edition, welcome to a new game that I'm gonna be sharing with you guys, and it's on the Xbox One, and it is The Gardens Between. So, it's a puzzle game where you can mess with the time shifter, put lamps on the thingy with the purple machine thingy. Like, I got the one of the solution videos from MAGA91 to use as a guide, and it really helped me so much. So as you can see, the bouncy thing in the background is gonna help you try to lead you to a trail of where you should be. We need to go on top of the mountain. So it's a really cool logic way to figure out the mechanics of which ones you have to press in order to get up there. So, like, I didn't do any research on this game as much because I knew it only take an hour or two, so I didn't want to put too much since it's an easy 1,000 Gamerscore on your Xbox One achievement. So I wish I can commentate, but yeah, that's me in the bridge, and so that's all I have to say. So I'm AK Happy Carlo 9, and when you guys are done viewing this The Gardens Between walkthrough, give me a like, give me a comment, whatever, and recommend it to most of your friends on YouTube. So I'm AK Happy Carlo 9, and peace out. Thank you. So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video clip right now. So if you're new to the YouTube community for my channel, Happy Carla 9, you can click on the bell button to subscribe to my new content each week. Like my video with the thumb button or the thumbs up button, or you can just drop a comment below the description below. So, I'm Happy Carla 9, and y'all have a great day. Goodbye. Peace out.